it's too cool.
Lodies, do you want a beer?
Okay.
Okay.
So Mama's got the, what is it, I'm Not a Baby?
Yeah. It's what? Like a Long Island.
What all did it have in it?
Like all the alcohols and lemonade and Coke.
Strong. And the kid was nice, man. He made it strong.
And then what are you drinking, boy? What are you drinking?
Rum and Coke.
What's in this, sir? Something tells me you're under 21. I'm just guessing.
Yeah, no alcohol beyond this point.
Yeah. Well, that's fine, because you're drinking Coke. They're not gonna know. Remember when I told you there's rules and there's laws? This is a rule. Nah. What do you think they're gonna do? Cops gonna pull you over and say, I wanna sniff your drink? No. It's a cow. What is that? What is it?
I'm gonna put it on my ass.
Arlo, what is this?
It's a cow.
It's a cow.
What does a cow say?
Moo.
Moo. That's right. Pick the cow's nose. Get out of his nose. He doesn't have boogies. There's no boogies in there. But we always have to recreate this. We came here when Mommy was pregnant with you.
Mommy,
and we recreated it last year and this year. We didn't do it the first year.
Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse.
Yeah.
Mickey Mouse. He goes, Mickey Mouse. What's this?
That's that cheese. Cheese. Say cheese.
Cheesy. Cheesy.
In just a minute, we're going to the Loudy Bear is chilling. He's checking out the girls. Mama got her hot pepper curds, which is just pepper jack.
They have spices on them.
She refuses to say that it's pepper jack. Oh, you mean like pepper jack has spices in it?
In it. These are on it.
Honey, it's pepper jack. It's good, but it's pepper jack. You could literally put like any label on like a dog turd. Like you could put lavender raspberry on a dog turd and Karen would swear it tastes like amazing.
I love these.
She's easily influenced, but she's cute. It is good though. It just tastes like pepper jack.
What are you doing, dude? Yum, 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 yum.
It's hot as frig out here, but right now it feels good with the sun down and the wind blowing. What are you talking about, my boy? What you talking about, boy? Lodies, look up. See the lady with the duck?
More than 7,000 years ago.
Look up. He's like, what are you guys talking about?
Mommy,
That's the lady with the duck. She's going bye-bye.
Too cool. Now he just came out, like 2 seconds later. Yeah, Mario.
Is it hard to look up there?
Yeah.
It's hard to look
my
up, isn't it?
My family and I live on a farm in Germany. And I
is it hard to look up? Oh, we gotta get you some sunglasses.
Can you say Wilkomin?
Whoa, look at this. I don't think I've ever noticed this.
Oh, that lady's pretty much a dude.
Yeah.
Get some video. Yeah. Zach and Mac's chocolate house. Whoa, look at how pretty it is. Yeah, we were just in there. Mama's eating her peanut butter and caramel cup, which you can't have. Yeah. The guy making chocolate.
Yeah, that was sweet.
Was it? Oh, I figured. That's fine.
Arlo, put that down. Yuck.
So Mama keeps telling me I need to try beignets. Lodi's has never had one as far as I know. They sell gator bites here, look at that. I can't eat gator bites, but it sounds cool.
Oh, you can't?
No. I've had gator before, but I can't eat it now.
The first time I had gator was at, when it was kangaroo.
Was it? How's your beignet, Yodis? Is it good?
Huh? I think so.
He refuses to try the sauce. Mommy finally wanted me to try a beignet, so I tried one. It's not bad. Mommy made a huge mess, but she cleaned herself up before I could capture the evidence.
So messy.
She was covered in cinnamon sugar. Is that good? The Zender's Marketplace. We've never been in here before. It's behind Zender's. I've never even been to Zender's. And pretty cool.
Arlo, what fruit is that?
It's an apple.
Good job. What's that?
It's an avocado.
Avocado.
It looks like an avocado.
I taught him avocado today.
That's a pear.
That's a pear, but it looks like an avocado.
Good job. They look a lot alike, huh?
They work it out.
Well, Daddy's gonna hold you for a second, okay? I'll put you in. Whoa, man, it is cool in here.
Mama.
I've never seen a donut this big before. Oh my goodness. I am on cloud 9 with the donuts.
What's wrong? Does your foot hurt?
You want Daddy pick you up?
No.
Okay.
Might be getting sore from the crop.
Yeah. It's too cool in here, man. I never knew they had a little bistro marketplace down here. And did you see they got stuff down here too?
Yeah.
Let's
see if you recognize this
animal.
I hope it doesn't rain.
No, I think we're fine. Hey, Lodi. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I got you. Drink. They got a bar right here, but then they've got an arcade, which Arlo is loving. And then look at the size of that Scooby-Doo up there. What are you doing?
I play this.
You're playing the game? Well, come play this one. Look at this one. You move the joystick. Look at. Yeah. And the coin machine. You found that? Lodi's, look at. You can drive. Come here. Come here, dude. Look at. If you get on here, you can drive. And it's a Batmobile, dude.
Oh, it is.
I didn't even notice that. Can you believe it? I didn't notice that?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, dude, are you driving the Batmobile?
The Batmobile?
Drive it, dude. Hurry up, the Joker's trying to get you.
What?
Get out of here before the Joker gets you, dude. Oh my goodness. Come on, dude. He doesn't care about that. It ain't Batman. Are you Batman? Say, I'm Batman.
Batman.
Yeah. Look at, I just realized the back of this seat is bad ears.
Oh yeah.
It's so funny.
Look at this.
Come on, let's go look at these cars.
No.
Okay, well Daddy's gonna go drive these ones. See you later. Ben, dude. Yeah, you gotta get on.
Okay.
What are you doing? You're driving? Where are you going?
I'm driving.
You're driving?
I don't know. You've had a lot of water today, sir. I'm going to have to pull you over.
This one's broke.
Yeah, I can tell. There weren't any lights coming off of it.
We should totally have him play this SpongeBob.
Let him do it, Mama.
Hit it.
See if he can do it.
Hit it, Yotes.
Good job, dude.
Hit that one. Good job.
Mama had the brilliant idea to let him do this.
There
She's
you go.
Right. That's right up his alley. Hit it, Lodi. You gotta hit it. Hit it. He loves to hit shit, so there you go. Why not?
Hit it.
What better to hit than burgers? Get it, son. He's like, no, it isn't. He's like, game's not over till I'm done hitting stuff. Look at Daddy. Is this fun? Do you have a spatula? Well, we just left the river shop, and now it's starting to sprinkle a little bit. Oh, yeah. I can see the rain. Yeah. feels good because it's been hot out here. Yes, it has.
Get out of your nose! Get out of your nose!
You want to go inside? Go inside Bronner's. Oh, I know.
We're going to love it. It's raindrops.
Raindrops keep falling on my head. That's a bus. So another little tradition that we have, aside from doing the cheese house mouse picture that Karen got when she was pregnant, we also got a picture of her in front of the Coca-Cola machine up here, the vintage one. So we like to recreate that. We recreated it last year with Arlo, so we'll do it again. All right. Oh yeah, oh my God. Dude, we literally had another Mackinac.
I don't know, it's Santa.
We had another Mackinac.
Yeah.
Where we beat the weather. Look at that, oh my goodness.
I wanna go in it.
Yeah, we probably feel so
good. Oh my goodness.
Okay, you wanna go inside and look around?
Makes it even cozier.
Oh, I know.
Let's go inside.
Can you believe we made that boy?
No.
Look at him.
He's so cute. Here's
the rain. Oh, I know. Yeah, I don't know if it's coming through on video, but it's, you can hear the rain up on the roof. Arlo, Arlo.
Slow down.
You wait for mommy and daddy.
Hey, come here. Arlo.
All right, let me go try. Not celebrate Christmas, but it is a very pretty time of year. Very beautiful holiday. My family. I don't know where they went. They ran off somewhere. Imagine to the Halloween section if my son is anything like me, and he is. Oh, there they are. Did you guys go see the Halloween stuff yet?
No.
Arlo, you want to see the Halloween stuff? Come here. Come on, let's go see it, dude. Penguin man, or snowman. You see it?
Good job.
Yeah.
I don't know why I said penguin.
Yeah, you need to
learn
your
class. Oh, I know. Now this is my section. Got the leg lamp from Christmas Story. Don't much care for that movie, but Karen does. And they're off.
Your attention,
Feliz
please.
Navidad.
Thank you for visiting Bronner's today. We will be closing in 30 minutes. We hope you enjoyed your visit at Bronner's and will come back to see us often.
We gotta go to the other side. Arlo, come here. No, come here.
Oh, this is crazy.
You gonna go to the other side of the store? Come on. Come here.
I'm gonna cut the cookie.
Now he won't do it. We gotta go to the other side of the store.
Just tell him to run.
Alright, it's down there. Down that way. Nope, you gotta wait for Danny. Gotta wait for Danny. Get over.
Oh!
went as fast that time.
Look at loads. See the big pumpkins up there? Look at, up there. I'm right over there. You see them? Whoa. See those big pumpkins?
Yeah.
Do you hear the rain? Oh my goodness. Now this is my side of the store. I'm all about the spooky stuff. Karen. Karen. The sexy Santa.
I can't hear you.
The sexy Santa. He's up there too.
Oh yeah, he is.
I've never noticed that. I'm gonna eat the candy.
He's gonna eat the candy.
So yummy.
He says, I'm gonna eat the candy. And it yep.
So yummy.
I bet it is. It tastes like a cold coming soon.
Tastes like plastic.
Yeah.
No more there. Pretend to eat it.
Lodi's go. Oh my Jesus.
Let's go look at the times.
Look. Mama, sit down.
Okay, yeah. Hard day of licking public ornaments.
Oh my God, lick it.
Arlo, watch out, honey. Whoa. See the spooky pumpkin? You see that? Oh, look at that. Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's Haunted Mansion.
Is that cool? Is that cool?
Mommy, take it, I will get down.
Who's that?
Going in the pumpkin mouth.
Without a Halloween's all blue. Just thinking about you.
He's wanting to. Well, I'll look at it on the video because I can't really look at it right now.
Oh, it's alright. Look at all the Mickey Mouse stuff, Arlo. Giggity. Scarecrow supplies, everything you need. Shirt, pants, dresses, scarves, burlap bags, hats. Awesome. Awesome. We're in the town. Yeah.
focus. Go ahead, walk on. Go ahead.
Is that Santa? Say hi, Santa.
Okay, get over here. Get over here.
I wish I could run like that.
I had to run out to the car to grab the family because it's raining like cats and dogs out here.
Must feel great to be dry.
Thank you, Dadders.
Oh, you're so very welcome. Daddy, of course, is soaked, so yeah. Probably don't need that. I'm full blast like that. Actually, it felt kind of good running out there.
Uh-huh.
We were leaving Bronner's. Karen literally said, she goes, man, I wonder if we're going to see a rainbow. And sure enough, crazy. Well, we decided on the way home to stop in Holly and stop at Ziggy's and get some ice cream.
Probably shouldn't have.
Lodi said he wanted ice cream, but of course now he won't eat any. Yeah, I think he's still full from his McDonald's.
Mommy, there's a bug.
There is a bug. There's a lot of bugs. And we decided we'd eat in front of the Holly Hotel. Maybe we'll see a ghost in there. Who knows? They say it's haunted. Still under construction. They're fixing some stuff, so. But yeah. And what'd you get again? What's that called?
Anniversary cake.
The anniversary cake. And that's supposed to be like the smallest size. And then with me, this is my Blizzard. It's supposed to be small, but it's a lot bigger than it looks. And I got the Oreo Speedway, which is Oreos, chocolate, and coffee. Arlo, do you want a bite? He very rarely turns down ice cream. Train is still going. Say choo choo. Choo choo choo.
Hi, mommy.
Hi there.
Okay.
Hi, baby. Mommy. Look it. There's the train. You see it?
Choo choo. There was
the train. Christmas. Christmas. Christmas.
Sleigh with reindeer, no sack on my back. You gonna see me coming in a big black Cadillac. Your pretty stockings, full of delight. Santa Claus is coming down your chimney tonight. Christmas time, baby, and the snow is falling on the ground.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, riding down Santa Claus Lane. Blitzen, blitzen, all here's a reindeer pulling on a rein. Bells are ringing, children see it all as merry and bright. Hang your stockings and say your prayer, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, riding down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle jangle, what a beautiful sight. Jump in bed and cover up your head, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, riding down Santa Claus Lane. He doesn't care if you're rich or poor, he loves you just the same. Santa knows that we're God's children, that makes everything right. Fill your hearts with Christmas cheer, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Oh, well, here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He'll come around when the chimes ring out, it's Christmas morn again. Peace on earth will come to all if we just follow the light. Let's give thanks to the Lord above, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. 'Cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Just like the ones I used to know, where those treetops listen and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow, the snow. But then I am dreaming of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I write. May your days, be merry and bright. And may all your Christmases be white.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? of bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the others.